not that far.
Thank you.
They're a sight for sore eyes.
Hey, that's a big bow. What kind of animals do you hunt around here? It took us a long time, but we finally got some to grow. You can take one or two. I hope you can find a way to fix the elevator. Please don't take them all.
You've come to fix the elevator, right? Hey, did you see my parents on the way up here? They're one floor below. You're a pretty good climber. You could probably reach the roof through the elevator shaft. Hey, over here, please!
I'm worried about my boyfriend. He's been sick all morning and it's getting worse. Any idea what it could be? Cholera?
I feel terrible.
That's really dangerous, isn't it? We could all die from that. Thank you so much for the treatment.
After we left the emergency shelter near the harbor, we hooked up with a group of other survivors. They said they were going to settle their own camp somewhere outside of the dust. In the end, they started fighting amongst themselves, so we split off and came to this place. It's not easy to get to, but it's safe. Well, it feels safe anyway. I'll make sure he gets help.
I don't want to die.
Thank you for everything.
Hey, how did you get here? You must be the man my son talked about for the elevator repair. Our elevator's out. One of our friends went down there before it ran out of power, and it's been stuck for a long time.
Thank you.
You again? Did you find any gas for our elevator? You'll always be welcome here.
Hey, he's back! Hey, did you just set off fireworks on the roof? Why'd you do that? Take care.
See you, Satan! You've been planning to kill us all! I'm not gonna let you do it! I have to stop you! Yes! Yes! Stop you!
Thank you for fixing the elevator. take pity on your soul.